dia. Na reunião da Sky.
Fire and my story.